think any child should go through this, or any family should go through this, pain and this agony. I believe that God allowed this to happen for that reason, so people can open their eyes and just be aware of what goes around them. You know, the next door neighbors, you know, people living next door. I mean, it shouldn't have been this way for people to get together. I just can't believe that it cost my son's death for people to come together as a unit, as a community. You know what I mean? But maybe he just had to die for my other kids to be safe. That's how I see it. Or that's how I want to see it. I believe that.